I'm finally off and I'm racing out this door because I'm ready to go. So I can get my nails done. Get my nails done. Fucker, do my nails. As y'all know, I am trying to be a nail tech. And I did these bad boys. So I'm gonna take these off and do some. Well, let me get up out of here, y'all. Because I'm just too dumb. My rad ass ass for all to get back to y'all when I get to the house. Y'all, he's so fancy with this car. Look.
Let me try. I ain't trying to get copyrighted. You traffic. I'm gonna end it anyway, but y'all, I'm gonna be on my way home so I could do my nails. Say hey to YouTube.
Hey, how's everybody doing today?
Tora, it's tonight, actually, and they're doing amazing.
How you know they're doing amazing?
Because they watch me.
What if they're doing bad?
They know. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get in the house because I need to listen to Young. Hey y'all, so I'm fresh out the shower. Look at my ponytail. Fresh out the shower and I took my nails off. Just trying to get these nails done, do this nail vlog. You know, quarantine, I am the nail shop. I'm trying to be an upcoming nail tech, so this quarantine is actually great practice because I get to practice on my nails. Y'all know I gotta have my long nails. Here, actually, before I get right into this video, I actually just want to show y'all my lip gloss. Do y'all see my lip gloss? Let me get a little close. Could y'all see? If you watched my previous video, you know that I do have a business, Kylan Collection. My lip glosses was not in stock, so I wasn't able to show y'all every lip gloss I had. I only was able to show y'all one lip gloss, but this is one of the other lip glosses that we have. Look at that one too. Don't play with me. But anyway, this is one of the other lip glosses that we have. Let me show y'all how it look. It's so cute to me. This is the lip gloss. It's so cute, y'all. This lip gloss is so cute. They are all available to purchase via Instagram because my site is not up yet. And I stated all day, everything regarding my business is in my previous video. So if you want to know about my business and everything, go check that video out. Everything that I have, you guys, go check that video out. This video is because I need to get these boys together. So sorry, the angle of this video is just like terrible, but it was so hard trying to find how to record this video and like do my own nails. I was so uncomfortable and so awkward, but anything for y'all, period, because I love y'all. Thanks and keep watching.
like I said, I really did not get to record how I shaped my nails because of the horrible angle. But this video was not meant to be a tutorial. Anyway, it was meant to be just a vlog, just to show y'all me doing my nails. So yeah, I'm so sorry about the bad angle. Right now, you just see me finna, you know, apply that acrylic, period. I wanted to go Barbie doll pink, so I'm using pink acrylic. And mind you, it was so hard to record, so you will not see me applying the acrylic how I wanted you to see me, but you know, you're gonna see that end result, and that end result gonna be cute, period. So keep watching, and yeah, you see how I'm laying that acrylic. Next time, I'm gonna get a way better view, and I might do a tutorial and show y'all how I lay my acrylic step by step. But yeah, keep watching. Thank you. To remind y'all, I am not the nail shop. I am not a licensed nail tech, baby. I taught myself how to do nails. Well, I'm teaching myself how to do nails. So if you're trying to learn how to do nails, we learn it together, sis. That's why it might look a little, you know, but you know, I'm learning, and as I go, I will get better. And I'm glad that you is watching, you is learning with me, sis. Thank you.